Honorable Chief Minister, Honorable Ministers, distinguished members of the dais, our illustrious Chief Guest, Ustad Zakir Hussain, our honored guests and our festival delegates, ladies and gentlemen. I am extremely proud to welcome you to this 20th edition of the International Film Festival of Kerala. Today, IFK is a Kerala institution, pride of all Malayalis everywhere, constantly evolving, testament to the richness and timelessness of the Malayala cinema tradition. The tremendous success of the previous 19 editions of the IFK have made this premier film festival in the subcontinent and one of the best in Asia. The seed that took root two decades ago in the fertile loam of our cinema consciousness has today raptured not only our imagination but those of the true film lovers both in India and beyond the seas. That over 50 filmmakers from around the world have waited to premiere their movies here is a proof of this. As chairman of the Kerala State Chalchitra Academy, which bears the privilege and duty to organize IFK, I am proud to say that I was one of the founder members of the first IFK in 1994. The IFK 2015 will screen some 180 films from nearly 70 countries at 13 venues around the fair city. A quick browse through the lineup of films and you will understand why the persistent clamor of cinema has reached fever pitch. I thank our Honourable Chief Minister, our Honourable Minister for Cinema and important officials representing the various government bodies for their continued and unfaltering support to both the IFK and greater cause of cinema. Without their assistance, this festival would not have reached this giddy heights it enjoys today. Starting with this night, we have a wonderful ceremony in store for you. Sri Ustad Zakir Hussain will regale us with his mastery of the tabla. We will unveil the official signature film of 2000 IFK, it's a 25 clip that will preface every screening this week and captures the history and ethos of the festival. We will bestow IFK's coveted Lifetime Achievement Award to Sri Dariush Mukherjee, the father of Iran cinematic renaissance. Mr. Mukherjee is a living legend, the doyen of the hugely influential New Wave movement in 1970s, whose neorealistic overs compares favorably with those such state titans of the genre, Vittorio De Sica and Satyajit Ray. It's unfortunate that Mr. Mukherjee is not with us today. He has fallen sick in Dubai on his way here. However, we expect him to join by 8 December and the award conferred at that time. The other wonderful events we have lined up through the week, from always popular open forums to the deeply intimate retrospective question and answer sessions with many distinguished filmmakers and film personalities who have come all over from the world. With that, I say to you, happy viewing and leave you in the capable hands of our compares for this evening. And all a good evening, and I'm sure you're going to enjoy this festival. Thank you. Good night.